Hi guys.
We're
up to Marbella. So we're overweight. Day one, boss of babes.
It's lit. I'm having a right time.
Oh, those sunglasses are nice.
Show me
these
glasses.
Yeah, they're nice. Oh my god, your earrings.
I will wear
my
BFF TYWXOS.
Guys, so we got really taken away by the water. I almost drowned. Zayda and I like flew underneath. I lost sunglasses. Makeup has been off. I look a bun, but it doesn't matter. Akwabi's off the wig.
Be around more, but you should miss me a little when I'm gone. You miss me a little when I'm gone. Oh shit.
Alright, it's enough. It's enough, man. It's enough. In the club again tonight, outfit number two, looking pink.
As we are the strip, we're walking to the Jester. As in niche, feel.
So we were supposed to go out tonight. Well, we are. We were supposed to go for dinner, but we are late. We missed the reservation. It's for 9:30. It's now like 11:30.
The first day was brilliant because we didn't know what to expect. It was lit and we were drunk.
Yeah.
The second day it was dead, but we got through it. Third day it was just a mess.
So messy. Can we sit outside?
Outside, yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
is our last full day. We leave to go home tomorrow. And Lassim and I, we are going to try and get McDonald's breakfast, because who doesn't want to experience breakfast in another country? I'm going to show you the strip where we go clubbing and everything. Last night, we attempted to go clubbing, but you know what? It's not every day it's a club day. Here is where we had our little dinner. The infamous Londoner. Best clubbing experience on day one. Every other day, it was trash.
Can I have a bacon and egg muffin? I can have orange juice and
small
vegetables. No,
with wedges. So it's been amazing. It's really, really relaxing, and it's just like, wow, my friends and I actually managed to book a holiday and go. Do you know how long we've been planning this? It's like 3 years we planned to go on a holiday. So it's just like, wow. Actually happened. The only person that's missing is a Daisy. We miss you so much, but next year, you know, we will have her there and it'll bang.
We're checking out today and kind of sad. Well, not really sad, because I'm actually kind of happy to go home.
Journey was so bad. Like, the driver, he didn't know how to drive. He was actually flying over the speed bumps, reversing on the motorway. He was doing all sorts of stuff, and like, he was trying to sleep. Saying that he was knocking back and forward. It was crazy. And when we got there, we went to the wrong terminal, next terminal B, when actually we needed to go to terminal C. And then we just checked in, and now we're here eating some food. They only had like deli food, so like sandwiches, crisps, pasta and stuff. And I had got the tortellini. It's really nice. Really, really nice. Yeah, my camera back's gonna die. So. See you on the flip side.